out the T2 value corresponding to the T2 temperature. How do we find that? Here, we can use the